is dash with its vast and diverse relief features is home to people. Now here we are talking about country. Which country is very vast and are having variety of people? Okay, so India, right? India is what? India is a vast country, right? With variety of people or having different religion, language, culture, right? So what we will write? India. Okay, now next, diversity of dash is not limited to India. Now which diversity? Now diversity, I already told you what is the meaning of diversity. Diversity means variation, okay, changes, right? Now diversification of or diversity of dash is not limited in India. So answer is diversity of culture, okay, the culture that we people follow, right, is not limited, okay. Now next, diversity brings dash in our lives. Now what diversity brings? If there is different changes, variation in our life, what it brings to our life? It brings variety. What it brings? It brings variety. Okay, now next, India boasts of rich and colorful what? Now we have rich and colorful heritage, okay, culture and heritage, right? So the answer will be heritage. Okay, here you can also write culture. Okay, now diversity is an dash part of our country. Okay, so diversity is an integral part of our country. Which part? Integral part of our country. Okay, now Kerala is located. Now in understanding diversity, we have learned about two states, that is Ladakh, and that is now it is Union Territory. Okay, so we have learned about Ladakh as well as Kerala. Okay, so here I am going to ask a question related to Kerala. Kerala is located in the dash part of India. So you might be knowing, you might means we have learned about this, okay, we have studied the map also. So in that, if you have seen, you might be knowing that Kerala is